like fire, and I'm assuming is the vase was moved over under the statue, right? Or not the statue, but I should say the mural in the back. But it's a matter of interacting. Oh! What was that? Okay, can we pick up the flowers? Okay, there we go. It worked! The hole goes pretty far. I can descend with this ladder here. Yay! Alright. Oh god. Don't be a long ladder. Okay, she's actually going pretty fast, luckily. She's making good distance. Let me guess. Alright. He has robe, I have robe. It's kismet, guys. Something's there. No, put it on. There we go. Nice doggy. Good doggy. I'm missing something, aren't I? dogs aren't... The ham! The ham! I thought I could get away with my charm alone and the ability to pull off a really good-looking black robe. All right, it's time to ham it up. Yeah! Oh! Let me guess. I don't smell like a cultist. I feel like a cultist. And isn't that what that's what counts? That's what counts. Okay, give it to the dog. Give the dog the ham. Okay, hold up. Here you go, pup. Here, pup. Pup. Okay, hold up. Oh, no, 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 oh, okay, I guess ham doesn't work. Ham doesn't work. Oh yeah, no, I can't do any glitching. Okay. Do I have, does the ham work, actually work, or is that just? Okay. We're missing an item, guys. Mary's perfume. Yay, buddy! Okay, so, Mary's perfume. That's in the master, well, yes, that's the master bedroom, but the thing is, which one's the master bedroom? Is that the one next to the kid's bedroom? That's the library. Where I found the robe. Okay, so that's over in the cabinet area. Oh, okay, so that, wait. Where, oh god, I must have like, somehow did the same thing I did in the cabinet that I did in the kid's room. Like, I didn't click on everything. Otherwise, I'd already had it by now. Wait, you're IRC? I think this is the door that actually gets me across. It should be the Silver Key Room. Hey, that works, Jay. That works. I think that's the... Just real quick. This is the phone room. This is not the one we're looking for, is it? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. It's one upstairs. Okay. And break. Okay. Gently go up the stairs. See, now that I feel like we're getting close to the end of the game, I'm like, let's push it. Let's push it. Let's go! For me, the robe was upstairs in the cabinet room. Yeah. If it's near that, it would have to be the silver key door here, which is where... Miss Mary was located. Or, nope, wait. Actually, she was located in the gold key door. Wait, it can be found in two places? First hallway. Downstairs? Okay, so... Downstairs. Okay, so we're going to my right then. With the three doors. Okay, so that's... I think that's... Is that to my left? I think it's my left. Oh yeah, no. I didn't realize that there was multiple locations for the black robe. Oh, that's right. Alright, right. That's right. You got it. Wait, left or right? That's right? We'll go right, and then we'll go left. How about that? Let's count the doors, just in case. Don't you crash on me. Don't you face plant. One, two. Okay. Right, as in direction. Okay. That's right. Awesome. Let's see here. That's it. I feel it in my bones. That's it. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, never mind. That's painfully optimistic. I was like, there's a box up there, right? Nope. Okay. Scratch that. Okay, check. A small bottle of perfume. There we go! It smells like Mrs. Mary picked up perfume. Okay, run, child, run! Oh, God, it's like who's on first, second? Well, who's on second, third? I did. It killed me. Yeah, no. I fell for that the last time we played this game. Toddler came through the window. Or actually, in this case, the mirror. I don't even know how, which means that he's a peeping Tom if there's a room behind that. Yeah, no, there are a few things that I remember now having gone back and played this, and just, you can,
for the record, you guys can blame Willow's husband for this. Think Dash, yes.
It's trolley ways. The good thing, Andrew, is
we got help.
And the best thing is, I think we're getting close to being done. So what'll end up happening is probably when we come back at 5:30 tonight, we'll be playing Alien Isolation and The Long Dark, if we can beat Alien Isolation. If I can get past that one little sequence. Okay, now, should be going to my right to get to the chapel, I think. Oh, God. It all looks the same. Oh, God, it all looks the same. This might be it. Is this it? No, this is not. Edesius. I butchered your name, didn't I, brother? I'm so sorry, but welcome to the party, guys. Welcome in the chat below. Isidius? Isidius. Oh, derp. Insidious. Insidious. Ah! Oh! Thank you, Willow. Cheeky. Ah! Yeah, me. Thank you. I feel like that was from your husband to me. Okay, that's the master's room. So then, is it downstairs? Okay, the staircase should be over here, so I think you're right. I think it is downstairs. Oh. Oh, trust me, Andrew. No more than you think it is. For this game, I've only played it once. So we played it last year. This will be the second time, and then I only play a game for one ending at a time when I play it live. Unless it's picked the following year. But in this case, yeah. Jamie, welcome back. Actually, I've been marathoning a show called Stand vs. the Forces of Evil. It's actually really, really good. That's library. Damn it. One ending will be good. One ending will be good. G and H are about 5 minutes at most each. Oh, yeah, actually, I'm kind of jazzed for season 3 for Lucifer. Okay, now, I guess we can put on, oh, it already, wait a minute, can I put this on myself? Nope, I want to, oh. So, perfume followed by black rope should be fine, right? Knock on wood. Something's there. It's a dog. Okay. The dog knows the smell very well. It smells like the perfume Mary uses. Alright, now. Dog knows the outfit very well. Damn, by the way, I use my walk on my wolves, man. No time to talk. Alright, let's go into the jaws of hell. I got nothing better to do. She's gone this far. Apparently, Jaws of Hell has buttons in the wall. What the hell? That's Oh, wait. Whoa. Where are you going, child? That's a clock, not a door. Oh no! Jabba Duhata! Food. Just keep running, child. No! No! Oh god, get up! Run! Why is she confused? Why is she confused? Why is she can- Oh god, she's confused. She's, I was supposed to put the rope, wasn't I? Oh god, hang on, I can fix this! Stop climbing! Stop climbing, you're gonna die! Stop climbing! Oh! Shit. damn it. Just, I'm gonna climb up. No, you rope. How was I supposed to know that there would be Jabba the Hutt on my far right and I would have to run? No. We gotta go back. Go back. No. Oh, come on. I don't need the rope? No! Skywalker didn't face Jabba. Leia did, and she killed him with a rope, which was also a chain. So, you know. Okay. Get up. I'm trying to think, like, what do I have? Okay. She's gonna die. I can't do anything. Wait. Hang on. Come on. I've been hitting the B button. Anytime the screen is flashing due to the panic, I'm hitting the B button. Unless it's not, like, I'm button mashing it hard. We're thinking Asura's Wrath level of pushing. But this is emulated, so there's a good chance that somehow this not work. Ooh, turbo mode might actually be nice. Just... Okay, push it. Come on! Run, child, run! Slow, lumbering monster who's very big and very slow and just apparently doesn't handle stuff like that. Okay, button mashing. Look at this. Here we go. Come on! Oh my god! Come on! Child, I am hitting this! Come on! Get your ass up there! Wait. Why was that flammable? Aha! Priebus hallway, okay. Oh, nope, that's the elevator. There's something there at the end. You want the dock? Okay. The cave is going down! I'm gonna be super chill about this. You can no longer smell the perfume. The dog won't be tricked again. Okay. Opposite way the dog. Okay. Oh! Lot! He's dead. Ugh. Lot! You're still alive. Oh, he's alive! Jennifer. That's not a wrong. I'm sorry. The switches. In the clock tower. Lot? Don't leave me alone. Been alone this whole time. Don't leave me alone. Hey, he looked alive, then he looked dead. I figured I'd wing it. Oh, I don't suppose I can... Oh, no, let's just go ahead and go through here. Yep, nope, there we go. It's all coming down! Hit the button. Hit the button very calmly, though. Oh, nice, Andrew. Everything is going down. Press a button, calmly get in the elevator. Just... unlived. Choose wisely. Floor 3. Unless that's not the floor we're supposed to be going on, in which case... Ah, damn. Oh, okay, I wasn't expecting that. He's gonna clip ya. There's the buttons. Jennifer, press the buttons. Pull the levers. Gears. I can't tell. Is it the bell that's actually affecting him, or is it just the gears turning? So, I win. The only person left is Miss Mary, right?
My adopted daughter, you. I will kill you.
No. Oh. Oh, that's not healthy. So, you go in the mansion, it freezes time. Okay. So they're doing that to stay, what, eternal? Like, the whole, like, backstory on this, little on the fuzzy side.